Marty Lewis here. In this video, I will show you how to play the operator effectively on Haven. We will start off with the defender side, which the operator is a lot stronger on. The best side to play on is the C side. You can get on top of the side by floating against this ledge and spamming the crouch key. This way, you don't waste an updraft. You should always change your position as an OP player. If the enemy saw you holding from one position the last round, play from a different one. The best ones are here, here, and here. When you got a pick, smoke C-long and get back to get one or two more kills. If you want to play a bit aggressive, you can surprise the enemy by peeking double door like this once or twice in the game. Holding from A-long is a good option too. You can hold this angle and after that, either fall back or peek once more, but don't go further than this ledge. If the enemy is expecting you there already, hold this angle. This can also be used to your advantage if they always flash the left side. After that, use the smoke to fall back to side and hold it from a far distance. If they do fast short pushes, you can leave long open for a few seconds and hold short from up here to secure the first kill. You can sometimes get the first frag from B side too. Either you hold window from up here or this angle from side. Only do it though to support the B player, because it is hard to hold this side with an operator alone. The attack side on Haven is not really operator friendly. The enemy can always hold the positions you are peeking from, which will give you a hard time trying to get entries. If you go to C-long, always smoke it off first. Check top side and either peek from the left or right side to make the enemy guess where you are. Never go double doors with an operator. Just hold defensively if you want to help your mates pushing up mid. If you want to peek window, ask for a flash and clear the top first, since it is common that Sage, Jett, Trace or an Omen is up there. If you want to peek A-long and kill the annoying operator player, smoke it. Get on top of the box and hold it from up here until the smoke fades. The enemy will most likely not expect it. And that's it. Now make me proud and make the enemy go AFK. Peace out.